when the pain of remaining the same is greater than the pain of change or wanting change, when you get to that moment is when you'll actually change. And so when I hear a lot of people, especially men, talk about or complain about how their life sucks or how they're not necessarily seeing any changes, it's because even though consciously you think you want change, subconsciously, deep down, you know, even if it's unconscious, you know you haven't got to that point where the pain of your situation is so much greater than the pain of the thought of like, oh, what if I try something different? Because if it was, bro, you would make a fucking change, no matter how fucking difficult it was. Because when I had gotten to a point where I was tired of the lack of dating experience I had in my life up until November 2021, and one of my boys decided to give me advice, it was at this moment where, after years and years of just, you know, spinning my wheels, you know, being the hamster in the hamster wheel and not seeing results, is when I decided to finally make a fucking change, because I was tired of going in fucking circles. And so I say all that to say to anybody watching this video, especially if you're a man watching this video and you're sitting around and complaining about how shitty your life is and how much you want to change, just save your breath, bro. You clearly do not want change, because if that was the case, you would actually get up and actually make a fucking change.